And I'm enormously grateful, Mark.
And I can see that you're a gifted surgeon and an role.
Thank you again, m'lady.
Do you mean sex? Well, then yes, many times.
Monks. Don't let me see him again. Because if I do, he is dead.
The thing is, Flash is hid in a crate of top shelf cognac, which, according to the kit...
Don't worry, I spent 10 years in the Navy. I am a master with the sword. The watch. And I'm not a pen pusher. They'd hardly take me. My thievery has been very occasional. It is not based on cutting skill. I would have the hobnob in some grand house.
No. Just out saving lives.
Well,
Dodge. I mean, I did warn you about digging up
for a sword. But, when I caught him.
Heartwarming anecdote.
Doctor Dawkins. Oh, I do apologise. Sod off, me lady.
There was a chap called Pasteur.
Pasteur? Like French Pasteur. Any older and you'll be eroding.
You're driving me nuts. There's no one there but us.
Well, no, there was one other. Wearing the red boots.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Jack Dawkins. The money order hand, that's his...
Oh, it should do the job.
Take off your dress. I need to listen to your back. Take off your dress. Just breathe with me. In. And out. Good. Again. In. On the front. Once again, Ian. You can feel the strength returning. You'll need a map.
I'm not going to burn alone.
Will you ever spend the whole night with me?
Go back to sleep.
Well, in that case, bid a fond farewell to your...
Because you are my servant now, and if you do not do what I say, then I will have you flogged. Pick it up.
Mr.
Chanflower, this will be the worst 30 seconds of your life, but I promise I will make it as quick as I can. Your favorite memory. Take your mind there.